2 weeks after President Emmanuel Macron pushed the changes through Parliament, public fury shows no sign of abating.
I should like to talk to you briefly about civil rights and human freedom. It is my deep conviction that we have reached a turning point in the long history of our country's efforts to guarantee freedom and equality to all our citizens. Our immediate task is to remove the last remnants of the barrier which stand between millions of our citizens and their birthright. There is no justifiable reason for discrimination because of ancestry, or religion, or race, or color.